Hello, everybody. Andrew Majeski here with Dental L. So let's talk about PPE and more specifically what I have been using and how much things are costing. And I'm talking about that today because I just placed an order for a lot of money. And it's amazing how the price of things have gone up, hasn't it? I used to be able to buy a box of masks, level 3 masks, which of course I forgot to bring with me. They're all over there, but you've all seen them before, I'm sure. But I would buy a box of level 3 masks for $10, maybe $13 for a box of 100. And now the price has really gone up. It's more like $20, $30, or $40, depending on where you buy them from. And when I'm talking about gloves, it's the same thing. The price has gone up double, even sometimes triple, if you take into account now that we have to pay for shipping, if we're not spending enough to get the free shipping. And some companies don't even offer free shipping anymore, I've noticed. So that's kind of sad. But what I just placed an order for more of were my disposable gowns. To be a dental hygienist, I'm talking about specifically in Ontario right now because that's where I'm practicing. We need to have disposable gowns, so one for every single patient, or you can have those reusable gowns, but you have to have them laundered by an outside laundry service. And I work for myself, I'm just one person, so for me to go to a laundry service to have them do it for me is just simply not cost effective. And they don't just take a couple things, you have to give them a bunch of stuff. So I would be having to probably do it maybe once a month to make it worth my while. But then that means I would need 30 or more different gowns. So I'm doing the disposable method right now. I don't like it. I think it's horrible for the environment, but that's what we have to do. So I did place an order for some more gowns. I do have caps. I had actually bought these from Amazon. There's a lot of places. If you guys look at your like Facebook marketplace now, there's a lot of in-town places I find that are able to make these. Just when I had ordered these, it was a couple months ago. It was not that popular, so I did have to go the Amazon route, but they're perfect. What else did I place an order for? I did get these face shields. So I needed to find some that would fit over my loops, and these are perfect. Darn, I forget what company I bought them from. I want to say Value Med or K Dental here in Canada. They're based in Canada, I believe, but don't quote me on the company, but I did buy face shields. As a dental hygienist here in Ontario, you can wear either the face shields or you can wear the goggles instead. I feel more protected with face shields because it goes over your entire face, where goggles only go over your eyes. So I'm kind of confused why we're allowed to have one or the other. Kind of makes sense for me just to get a face shield. So I did have some more of those. And the kicker everybody's waiting for, what mask do I use? So I use the KN95 masks. You do have to be fit tested in order to wear these. I was just really glad that I had passed my fit test because apparently my face is very narrow. Sorry guys, my hair is driving me crazy. apparently my face is very narrow, but thankfully I passed my fit test. Be careful when you are ordering masks. Pay attention to the number because when I did my fit test, it was for this number. So even if I buy more from 3M, they all have different numbers. So if I was to buy another number, then I would have to take another fit test. I don't want to do that. I don't have time for that, especially if I don't have to, right? So pay attention to the numbers. So yeah, K95 masks, I paid $25 each for these suckers. To my understanding, we can reuse it up to 5 times. As a dental hygienist here in Ontario, you only need these masks if you are doing things to produce aerosols, which I do, okay? Not all the time, but I just wear them all the time now anyway, just for that, you know, extra layer of protection with my shield and loops, the whole works. About $25 a mask, I would say. and it was hard to get these, so I could only order a certain amount. I'll probably have to place another order next month. Fingers crossed they're still available. So that's what I'm using, everybody. I have another video just talking specifically about the masks, how I feel about them. I don't like them. And all of the marks it has been leaving on my face. I don't wear makeup anymore because there's no point with all of this PPE. People can't really see you anyway. But how is everybody doing with all of this PPE situation? A lot of my dental hygiene friends have not been able to open up their own practice yet simply because it's too expensive for them to get all of this PPE, or they just can't find enough. They don't want to be open for a couple weeks and then say, I'm going to have to shut down again because I need to order more PPE, but there's none out there. I did have some, but I have to keep ordering more, but I can only order a certain amount at a time because they go out of stock very, very fast, which means I can't usually get free shipping. So I'm paying $20, $30 in shipping charges. Super annoying. Another question that people are asking me is, am I charging extra PPE for my clients? No, I am not. I do talk more about that in another video shortly. So stay tuned. Have a look, you guys. Thank you so much for listening. Let me know how your PPE situation is going, and I'll talk to you guys very soon. Thank you for watching. Bye.